Hi, I'm Ryan Miller, the owner of Lucky Dog Painters. I've owned Lucky Dog Painters for about 5.5 years in Sonoma County. It used to be my last name, Miller Painting. It's Lucky Dog Painters because I had a three-legged wonder dog that used to come to the job site with me when I owned Miller Painting, and her name was Yana. Yana had three legs and could catch frisbees, so I named her Lucky Dog Painters as the brand to honor her life and memory. I'm a house painting contractor who specializes 90% for homeowners. Sometimes I work with general contractors working on new, beautiful construction, as well as remodeled construction. I've been painting for about 30 years of my life. I'm in my mid-40s. A lot of people think I'm younger. I wish I was as well, but it is what it is. I've been painting for about 30 years, so I specialize on refinishing wood floors, refinishing cabinets, painting cabinets, painting anything, and staining decks. So I can paint doors, walls, ceilings, trim, crown molding, porches, concrete, chimneys, fireplaces. I can even stain, sand and stain and poly coat any of those wood coatings. I could do bar tops, worked on some really expensive restaurants in San Francisco. I've worked on some really nice homes here in Santa Rosa, Petaluma, Novato, San Rafael, and San Francisco. I've worked for a couple universities, a couple hospitals, and several wineries. Did over $150,000 worth of cabinets for the Ramsgate Winery. First client here in town was the Kundi Winery, working on their Hill House. Well, that's my time, Ryan Miller's Miller Time. Thank you.